Welcome back to the broadcast. Well, after a long day in this North Texas heat, a heavy meal is often too much to handle. Executive Chef Freddie Brooker.
That's okay.
Freddie, my buddy Freddie. Oh, Chef Freddie from Crew Food and Wine Bar has the perfect heirloom tomato and burrata cheese salad that is going to definitely fill your belly with lots of bold flavors. And before we continue, I've been told I have to say hello to your wife, Gail.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Gail. Love you, Gail.
She loves watching you every morning.
Oh, well, I'm sure she's proud to watch you this morning.
And she is.
Sounds delicious because I do know in this heat, you don't want to eat anything heavy, but you need something that's filling.
Exactly. You know, it's just so hot. And what's so great about the heat up here is that, you know what, these tomatoes are bursting with flavor.
Because it's tomato season,
and
right?
And it is tomato season. We are full-fledged into it. And this salad is so easy to do. I mean, it takes literally 10 minutes without even heating up the oven or the kitchen or anything. So
and
if you
know
want...
any mom out there, any woman out there watching, if they don't have to turn on the oven and there's only maybe a handful of recipe items, it makes their job a lot simpler.
It makes it a lot easier, you know, and simplicity is what we do at Crew, too. You know, that's what it's about. You know, having nice wines and nice food, very simple,
good.
Very
One
easy.
One of my favorite wine bars. Now, you've already instructed me, you want me to cut these tomatoes,
we're gonna dice
right?
the tomatoes. Yeah, and we got a plethora of tomatoes here. You know, and a lot of these are available at the store. You know, we get them, I go down to the market and pick them up every once in a while. We grow them in my backyard.
I don't know how
right
you
now,
want me to do
any
that.
Way you do it, there's no set way of doing it. It's just about making a delicious salad, okay?
These
and
are
you can
beautiful.
See, these are absolutely gorgeous. And again, we were talking about the heat, you know, and what the heat's doing is just bringing out all the juiciness of the tomato.
I feel like I need to cut that little weird knob thing off.
Yeah, it's fine. Let's throw it in there. And what we have is some arugula right here. All right, nice hearty green. It's got a little peppery taste with it.
Yeah, arugula has a very distinctive taste to me.
Exactly.
What is it in arugula that kind of gives it that?
Well, it has a little peppery taste, you know, and it really works and works well off of the acidity of the tomato. And we're, you know, in this salad, we're going to add a little bit of, you know, fruity olive oil to it, add a little bit of sea salt, a little fresh cracked
still
black pepper.
Cutting.
Yeah, yep, and you're doing a great job right there. And it's so simple. Again, basil. You know, all the herbs in the garden coming out, which is really nice. So, you know,
these
we're able to do this.
These tomatoes are beautiful.
And they are gorgeous. And we're going to do a sauce later on with them, a very quick and easy sauce.
Do you want me
to
cut all these?
Cut them all up, okay? Now, we're going to add a little burrata cheese to that. And a burrata cheese, what that is a mozzarella made with cream.
Because get confused. Sometimes I think burrata is different than mozzarella, but it's a type of mozzarella.
It's a type of mozzarella, right. It has the mozzarella, you know, shell, so to
it
speak.
It has like
inside
a skin on the outside.
Exactly.
Kind of.
And a nice cream. Center. And it's just absolutely beautiful. See, what's so nice about it is that you're able just to take it and just put it, you know, into your salad. So it just breaks apart, has that really delicious creaminess flavor to it. And it's, look at that. Isn't
look
that,
how good
isn't that
I'm
gorgeous?
Doing.
You're doing a great job there. And this is how we cook at Crew. You know, next month we'll have our tomato fest, which is, you know, what we do. You know, we do a lot of things out in Allen. You know, we love working out now, and we love that community out there and up in Waters Creek, and it's just so nice, you know. So we're going to do our tomato fest coming up, too.
So we've taken all this, and we put it in here. We've got about a minute left, and I know this is going to be easy. So we lay out a little bit more arugula,
we're
going
to put a little bit of arugula down, and we're just going to lay out the tomatoes. I'll do that real quick.
Okay.
All right.
And this is such a pretty presentation if you're having maybe a little summer party out in your backyard.
Mm-hmm. To something, you know.
Everyone can just kind of scoop at it.
Just scoop at it, exactly. Now we're going to take a little bit of olive oil to sprinkle a nice fruity olive oil.
I cannot get over how beautiful these tomatoes are.
Oh, and they are delicious. If you want to crack some black pepper over that.
Yeah.
And I'll put a little bit of salt. That's how easy it is.
And it's so beautiful.
I'm going to add a little balsamic syrup. And I think we just, you know, this is all up on the webpage if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, the recipe will be up on the broadcasttv.com.
Absolutely gorgeous, isn't it?
And then you're going to, more cheese is better for
more
me.
Cheese.
I'm a cheese girl.
Oh, yeah. Can't go wrong with a little cheese. Look at that burrata. Just lay it right over there, and there you go. The simple, easy, that's summer right
and
there.
And beautiful. Oh, my gosh. Look at that. Lunch is served here at the broadcast, here at our Sub-Zero Wolf Bentwood Kitchen. Okay, no matter what season it is, Crew will definitely have the freshest ingredients and adjust the menu accordingly, as you can see with this beautiful tomato salad. If you want to get today's recipe, just log on to thebroadcasttv.com, click on today's link. Thanks, Chef, and you're going to be back in our second hour as well, right?
Thank you.
Okay, stay tuned, because we're coming up next. We've got more table talk. You never know what we're going to say.